Congratulations.
Thank you.
When are you getting married?
In about 15 months' time.
Okay.
We're getting married in a chateau in the south of France.
Oh, how beautiful. So... I can tell already by how you're dressed that obviously how you look and how you present yourself is a massive part of your life.
I just want to make sure that I look extra, extra special today. I want Tom to be like, well, he needs to cry. If he doesn't cry, I'm walking back down and trying again.
I'll be there to kick him. So Tom's the fiancé.
Yes, my Tom.
Tell us about Tom.
He's lovely. I just love him. He's perfect.
And do you remember that first feeling when you said, right, I'm going to marry this man?
No.
You don't?
I have to say that. No.
But have you had the feeling since?
Yeah, of course.
Good. Good. Thank goodness.
So
we're here.
So we met on a dating app.
We matched, of course. Then Harriet messaged me straight away.
No, I didn't.
Sent him a
number. You messaged me.
Yeah, no, I messaged her. She loves my surname. Kind of thinks a bit movie star-like, which never heard before, but I'll take it.
I love it. I can't wait to be Mrs. Swan. We actually agreed that we might have real-life swan swimming about at our wedding.
Yeah.
I like a fishtail.
Yeah.
Quite tight, with, like, a floofy bottom.
Poofy, floofy, big.
Yeah.
Right, extravagant at the bottom.
Yeah, my mum's on the princess gown.
I would really, in my heart of hearts, like to see a princess dress.
I think figure hugging.
Mm.
I think fairy tale, Disney
right.
princess.
So you're with
massive,
mum then?
Yes. Definitely.
I always imagined Harriet in the figure hugging. That's what I've always seen her in.
So I need to ask you what your budget is.
£2,500. We can go up to three.
My mum's opinion matters so, so much. We're literally besties.
You go this way.
If mum says no to the dress today, then it's not coming home with us.
Like, literally, you look at the rail and she pings out. I mean,
straight
even without
away.
Pulling her yeah. out, you can just see. I mean, this is exactly, I think.
So beautiful.
Shall we?
Great, let's do that.
Right, come on. Right then, Harriet.
Oh, my
your
goodness.
Your first ever wedding dress. And she's a bit of a number. You want high glam stakes.
Yep.
You want to be a princess and you want to be super sexy. Well, this dress delivers on every single one of those briefs. She's foil sparkle. It's got the fitted bodice. It's got the low plunge.
She's beautiful. I know it's a lot of sparkle, but I definitely want to try it on to see if I can pull it off.
Yeah, it's going to be quite difficult for her really getting this dress that she wants. Sort of stepping up from her everyday job.
I've never seen her not glamorous.
Every day she has to be like that.
Yeah,
dressed
she
up
does.
For work.
I work as a sports presenter. I get to be myself, but I also get to speak about sport. I'm really looking forward to hear what my mum thinks about this one. I wasn't sold on the princess dress, but the way I feel in this dress makes me feel so amazing.
Charmaine, I didn't think you'd cry.
I don't ever cry.
So, Harriet, there's a big debate going on with your entourage, two of which want a princess gown.
Yes.
And you obviously are really enjoying seeing yourself in a princess gown with all the sparkle.
I love the sparkle. I think it suits me. I think the princess dresses might be winning on this front.
I love the style. I think it really flatters your figure, your skin tone.
It's a very special moment seeing Harriet in this beautiful dress. It's a perfect dress for her. It's very fall and traditional. I'm having a proud mum moment.
I love it. I don't know why I cried. I don't think I've cried for years. Oh. I don't know if it's because I've not seen you in a wedding dress before. I just think you look beautiful.
I don't dislike it. I think you look beautiful in it, but I just don't feel like it's the one.
I think there's a bit too much sparkle. I think it's distracting from... I love the top bit, I love the little waist, but I think you almost don't know where to look on the dress.
Are you surprised to hear that?
I do think it's amazing and I feel amazing, but I don't want to border on costume.
I love you in this dress, so I think we should park this one for now. I think that what we should do is try a different style. Let's see whether something a little bit more form-fitting, a bit sexy, is going to work.
OK.
OK? Come with me.
I really want my mum to see this fitted dress because I know that it might sway her from princess onto the fishtail side.
Right, Harriet, what do you think?
I love all this bit. I love the embellishment. I like my waist in it.
Right, OK, well, let's find out what Mum thinks.
I like the bling on the top part. I like the way it fits.
Actually, I'm quite surprised how much I like the fitted part of dress two.
Oh, I'm glad, Mum.
But I'm just not sure about the bottom part, if I'm honest.
I agree about the bottom. I like the lace, but I just think that's not for you.
I love lace, but I don't like the bottom of that. It reminds me of my nan's tablecloth, sorry. Okay.
Sharon.
That's fine.
If the compromise is the bottom, fine, but the top bit just looks breathtaking.
This is more like it. We can see a bum, we can see a little waist, you can see a boob. Definitely more what I imagined Harriet to be wearing.
I really like this. I would be more than happy, personally, if you said you were going to go to France now and get married. I think you look incredible.
Yeah.
But listening to all the comments here, it feels as if what we need is we need 10% more performance, 10% more drama, and I know exactly the dress that will do that.
I hope when she walks down this next dress, we can tell it's the one that she really wants.
You will be able to tell probably more than anyone.
Yeah.
Whether it's right or not.
Yeah. She'll just need that nod of approval from you, and
yes,
it'll...
Yes, definitely.
It for yeah.
No pressure.
Oh, I'm crying already. Really love it.
You really want Mum to like this dress?
Yeah. It just really matters to me what she thinks.
Do you love this dress?
I love the dress. It's perfect. I like the top, the way it's fitted. I like the way it comes out. I love everything about the dress. You look absolutely stunning. It's beautiful. Thanks. Beautiful.
I love it too. Mm.
I think you look the most beautiful bride I've ever seen.
Oh.
The detail's beautiful. I love the bottom of it. It's just gorgeous.
I know Tom will love it. That's what's making me think.
He's a lucky boy, isn't he?
He is. Very lucky.
Kirsty, dare I say that you think this dress is perfect? You all right? Harriet, it leaves me a very important question to ask you. Are you saying yes to this dress?
Yes, I'm saying yes.
Congratulations! Well done!
Thank you, guys. She got what she wanted from her mum.
Gorgeous. It's lovely.
We are all just
gobsmacked, really.
Yeah.
Mrs. Swan, here she comes.
I can so see myself walking down the aisle at the chateau towards Tom in it. It is so perfect. I really hope that he cries when he sees me. I'm so excited.